quality. UFO there. Sitting right above my house. Interesting. It's practically right above me, 90 degrees. Well, here we are, people. I thought I would show you a few areas where I've been filming some of these objects. And here we go. This is normally where I'm doing the infrared. You'll be able to see that wire. And it's usually around about there I'm filming. Cool. Castle. UFO that you just watched was filmed pretty much right there. It was just what came from all that direction and moved over to there and then went over the roof. Okay. I think I must have filmed hundreds of UFOs around this area. I'm going to go around the front. This is where I filmed most of the black objects. So here we go. As you remember with the disc, this is the area where I filmed that disc thing that was sitting above, around about there. Moved over to that. I said it over north. You can see it's a quite an open place with plenty of activity. Now you can see over in the distance there's six lights that appeared above that, the tree line. We move over again. Here we can see Stirling Castle. Filmed a few UFOs above that as well. A few UFOs through that way. Excellent. What can I say? The next footage I'm going to show is infrared footage. I've found quite a few infrared UFOs lately, and they're well worth a watch, so you'll be seeing them quite soon. Bye.